Well, Maryland's First Lady, along with Howard County Executive Calvin Ball, held a planting day today.
Yeah, the event was held at Linwood School, a school for autistic students in Ellicott City. The students prepared a welcome sign and even gave First Lady Yumi Hogan a present ahead of Mother's Day. The annual tradition was started by the First Lady after she decided to plant flowers on her own at the school one year. And First Lady Hogan says she has a special connection with the school after setting up a sister school for Linwood in South Korea.